Hello students, hope all of you and your family members are safe and doing well. Students, welcome back to SST class of first standard. Students, in my previous classes, I discussed different good manners with you. These good manners are be friendly, help others, be kind, respect your elders, be on time, obey your teachers, sit properly, be a good listener. After that, I discussed magic words with you. And the magic words that I discussed with you are sorry, thank you, please, welcome, etc. Now students, today I will discuss good habits with you. Before starting, now let's discuss two terms which are related to today's topic. Habit, a regular act. Good habit, doing things in the proper way. Now students, open your books at page 50. Now we will read and discuss good habits side by side. Some good habits for good health are as follows. First, exercise daily. Students, you must do exercise to stay fit and healthy. You can do aerobics, cycling, running, or swimming according to your choice. Now we will read second good habit. Brush your teeth twice a day. Underline twice. Write its meaning two times. TWO2TIMES times. You should brush your teeth in the morning and before going to bed at night, as brushing helps to remove the bacteria and plaque from teeth. Now students, we will read third good habit. Take a bath daily in the morning. Students, you should take a bath daily to clean your body or to keep your body fresh. You should take bath with soap to wash away germs. Now students, we will read fourth habit. Shampoo and comb your hair after taking a bath. Students, clean your hair with good shampoo, as shampoo helps to remove dirt and smell. Comb your hair after taking bath. Students, you should comb your hair properly to promote hair growth. Now students, we will read fourth good habit. Keep your nails, ear and nose clean. Students, trim your nails regularly so that germs and dirt do not collect in your nails. Keep your ears clean. Students, do not put anything inside your ears, but you should clean your ears while bathing. Keep your nose clean. You should use a hanky to clean it. Now students, we will read your wisdom. How do you keep your nails clean? Students, we keep our teeth clean by brushing them. We keep our hair clean by washing them with shampoo. Now think, how do you keep your nails clean? And write it here on the line. Now students, let's see some more good habits. First one is, get up early in the morning. Students, you should get up early in the morning because early to bed, early to rise makes a man healthy, wealthy and wise. Next is, throw rubbish in the dustbin. Students, you should throw rubbish in the dustbin only. Third is, do not push others. Students, you should never push your friends while playing. Now students, open your book at page 51. We will discuss quiz zone. Exercise, cross out the picture which you think is wrong. Now see first picture. In first picture, two students are standing in a line at bus stop. In second picture, a boy is washing fruits. In third picture, a girl is putting finger in her nose. In fourth picture, a boy is doing exercise. In fifth picture, a boy is keeping things at their proper place. Students, now cross out the picture which is showing the wrong habit among these pictures. Students, your homework for today is to watch this video again, revise terms, and do exercise quiz zone of page 51. Okay, students, we will meet again. Thank you. Have a nice day.